Hello guys, and welcome back to EU4 with the Cradle of Civilization expansion. So, I want to start a new Let's Play, and I've talked for a few times about starting one as Denmark. It's my native country. Where do I live? I live right about here, where the finger is, roughly, a bit north of Copenhagen. Copenhagen isn't down here, it's up here, but oh well. Let's try that. Why not? Play. And we'll just go normal mode and hop right in. Oh. So we have all this text. You can pause the game and read it if you want to. Basically it's like the Kalmar Union. We will fight the Hanseatic League and yada yada. We are Catholic, we are a kingdom, and we are north of the Holy Roman Empire. We know all this, but you can pause and read it if you want to. Okay, and close. They were released to Gunge. Okay, well, let's go to Gunge then, with this army. We have no general. Let's actually maximize here. Archking. Oh, nice. Making a decent amount of money, so why don't we hire a guy here? You go to Gunge as well. And, well, so let's talk about what we want here. Denmark. So we have Norway and Sweden under us in a personal union. Sweden is not very happy. So let's make them happy. Right. Let's make the Norwegians happy as well. They are somewhat happy now. Or loyal, rather. And we also have Holstein. Or Holstein. Under us as well. So, we have a few rivals here. Hungary. Okay. England. Okay, Poland. Okay. Let's go here. Issue embargo. Wait for that to come home. So, we have a few different things we could do here. We could conquer Ösel. Not right now. Secure relations with the Pope. Or get 50 prestige. Getting 50 prestige right now, it's a bit difficult. So, let's try and take this. Maybe we'll most likely, well, we will swap to Protestantism once we can for the historical accuracy and stuff like that. So we also want to embargo you, which we can do now, and embargo you, which we can now. So Sweden, yeah, not very happy. We'll build two more guys here. We have four horses, that's quite a lot. Actually, it's a bit too many. Take one horse, whoa, just one. Select, and die. Let's get the admin. And you will pop in Gunge in, well, in 10 days time. Okay, Commonwealth happened. Oh, we forgot to put a general in the army. That's not good. It's not good at all. Oh, well, that was dumb. Okay, we just barely won. Go here. Just use the king right now. Okay. No leader. Go here. Oh, it's got a fort. Okay. So, well, this fort in Lund is a bit crap, actually. We rather want having one in Gunge, if possible. Okay. Let's actually delete it. Fuck. They are disloyal. That's not cool, man. The state of Denmark. Ever since the Treaty of Kalmar in 1397, it has been stipulated that the crowns of Norway, Sweden and Denmark rest on one head. Denmark is the seat of this union, the dominant state in the north, and a would-be contender to the influence of the Hanseatic League. Newly crowned Christopher III has not inherited a Baltic Empire, however. His predecessor was deposed after having been defeated by the Hanseatics, and now leads a life as a pirate on Gotland in the middle of the Baltic Sea. While the recently introduced sound toll is a great source of income, the crown has also been forced to pawn many of its land to the major noble families of Thot, Gyldenstierne, Rosenkrantz, Ronau, Frille, I guess, to pay for the many expenses of keeping the union together and the failed wars of our predecessors. If we are to prevent royal power from weakening, we must get that land back by any means possible. Nobility must aid and advise, never rule. Oh. Crown land lost. What? The nobles carry this kingdom on their shoulders, we must give them what they are owed. That's a lot of noble rebels. In Lund... Oh, we just deleted that fort. What the hell is this? I haven't played Denmark in forever. Well, take this then, I guess. That's annoying. Bavarian inheritance. Okay. With the death of Johann of Palatinate Neumark in 1443, Christopher inherited family holdings in Oberpfalz. Their importance may pale in comparison to the crowns Christopher holds in the north, but they still provide a nice source of income on the side in these dire times. In memory of Johann, we get +8 tax income. That's a year, not per month. Until, well, he dies, I guess. Okay, well, that's something. Nice. Swedish. No. Frederik, yes. Margrethe, yes. Let's take these. Go do this. Take trade here. Skåne Market. That's new. One of the most important trading fairs in the Baltic Sea, the Skåne Market is where the herring-rich waters around Øresund and Falsterbo, Skanør, are brought by merchants from all over Western Europe. The market has also grown over time to be a major entrepot for any West European goods destined for Eastern Scandinavia. There is some cause for concern, however, as the herring seems to have grown less bountiful over time. Okay, that probably goes away over time. Okay, we got that. Alright, good. Go to Sjælland. Surrender main. Didn't happen. Okay, I guess we can like turn this fort off and this one off. Is it really necessary with a fort here on Sjælland? We can just block off like this. Not sure. This. Take the time. Alright. So, okay, you are loyal for now, but I know they get some kind of several events that gives them liberty desire, so. Yeah, okay, let's also cancel this fort. Way too many forts right now. Profiteering in Ribe. The citizens of Ribe have grown tired of local influence of greedy East Frisian merchants due to their claim of using unfair advantages to outcompete local businesses. They demand that we step in to limit the influence of foreign traders on the area and reaffirm the privileges of our merchants and artisans. If we do not act, they might take matters in their own hands. We must protect their trade. Oh, it's a generic event. Okay. East Frisians, okay, or not. Unrest, trade power, goods produced. In what? Vestulant, right here. Cows. No. More goods produced. That's better, right? I hope it is. Okay, So right now we're just trying to stabilize all this. My goal is to attack and restore the Dane law over here in the British Isles, and possibly go and colonize Canada and, northern parts of North America. Maybe, I'm not sure. Our immediate goal is to get this under control. Then we'll see. Well, that's super crap. Well, easy come, easy go, I guess. So let's see here. Okay, the nobility got a lot of land. Yeah. Loyalty by 30, Jesus Christ. Okay, what about this? This. Yeah, that'll piss them off a bit, but that's fine. Okay, right, we have army drill. No, we don't, because we don't have a leader. But I don't want to spend money on a leader right now. Grand. No, that'll give us up to 80. That's not good. Let's just mothball the army then. Like this. This burgers, okay. Pretty sure you need this. Or this. But now you're unhappy, so let's wait. That's the clergy, okay. Good mothball. But I'd rather have my navy ready in case, we are attacked. So, our starter ideas, it's legitimacy plus 1 and ship durability plus 5%, right? And finisher is lightship compatibility, okay? Not the greatest. The Danish ideas are mediocre at best. Here we got Vornscape. That's almost like slavery. Manpower recovery speed plus 10%. Old naval traditions plus 1 naval tradition each. Yeah, every year. A bit of taxes. Modifier down. Okay, same for sailors. This is okay, plus 50% naval limit. Minus 1 unrest. Tolerance of the true faith. Faith, plus 2. Okay, so, yeah. Nothing really to help us fight on land. Well, except this to get men back, but yeah. It's certainly not this crazy stuff. Combat infantry compatibility plus a lot. Stavanger. Okay, can you deal with that on your own? Maybe. So. Let's get this. Don't need to convert anything yet. Let's get. Yes, this one. How is our leader? King. 322. Well, I guess our heir is better. We need to shake up. Oh, really? Really? Okay. Get that. Yeah. Alright, we also have Holstein. That's right. Royal marriage. Junior partners. Okay. That's because you're a vassal, we can do that. Okay, let's improve relations as well, and eat you in due time. This is Danish, and this is Westphalian. Okay. Yeah. These are... Oh, no. I thought that was a... Free city. It's not. Merchant Republic, of course. Oh, Hamburg is a free city. Okay, plus 200 with Norway. Okay, how's things looking here? Alright. Could demand this, but nah. Okay, they got some kind of event, I think. Yeah, plus 25, Jesus. We could. No. Support loyalists. Currently 09. Yeah, sure. Just for the time being. Okay, we're righteous. Oh, that's a lot of legitimacy. Plus two. Yep. Okay, we can get this. But let's wait until someone maybe else get it so we can get the discount here. We maxed in this, I think we are. No, okay, let's build one more galley then. All this is inland seas, well, up to Skerak, I guess. Gains. Ah, really? Do this then. From Skerak and down, all this is inland seas, so. Galleys are more effective. I think it doubles their number of cannons they have. So they have 24 cannons, so that's pretty good. We still need maybe one or two heavies when we can afford it. Yeah. Let's check the time. Alright. So we have three slots occupied for this. No, this. Here. Yeah. Okay, we can't get this now. Okay. Even less prestige. That sucks. Oh. Denmark has negative prestige. Oh, shit. I forgot about that. Okay. Still no Renaissance. That's a bit odd. Right? No. Lund is in the Italian region. Wait, what? Is Lund our capital? No. This is. That's odd. Pretty decent amount of development here and farmlands. Okay, this is woods, but still. This is coast, yeah. This is coast as well. Yep. Minus prestige. Ah, shit. Magrade must go. That's most embarrassing. Okay. Got minus prestige anyways. That sucks. A lot. Shit, shit, shit. Could just get this, really. No reason to wait anymore. Contadere. Right, now we're just saving up so we can buy churches and temples. Well, temples, really. Let me get this tech. Okay, Renaissance? No? Huh. It's not often you see Renaissance being postponed that much. Feudalism? Yeah. Passant doesn't got it. And all these steps doesn't got it either, I think. So. Well, I don't mind feudalism hasn't spawned, no Renaissance, but it's still a bit odd, right? I think it is. So, annex, no, 40, 54, so soon actually. So should we annex this or Norway first? Okay. Army reformer is gone. Let's get a morale guy. Let's build one more infantry. Okay. Grab this guy. And get this, which we will. Because then we can get this, which is good. Bonk. Want to get that early. Very early. We also want a market here. Okay, they consider us in their debt. We get 5 prestige. We'll actually get this. Sure, we're in debt to our unfaithful wife. Gift to the state. Ooh. Yes, we will take the prestige. The Renaissance. Alright, there we go. Oh, can we get this before? No. Too bad. Okay. It's almost the entire docket we are using on this, so... But it's necessary right now. We don't want a rebellion from Sweden. Or them allying others. Burgundy. Hmm. Okay, Granada going away. Check time. Okay. Relative power to Denmark. Yeah. That counts for a lot. We need more men. Bonk. So, what date can we integrate these guys? 1st of January. Alright, so it's very soon, actually. And this guy should really come home soon. Next month. Yes, recall. And... Oh, we can get this before this. Okay, good. Get that. Oh, someone else already got take 5 here. That's insane. 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4. Down here? No. Hmm. Weird. Kill there? No. No. Okay. Scotland has arrived. Announced us as their rival. So let's annex these guys. Yep. Bring in another 21 development. Okay. Only gaining 1 now here, but that's okay. When can we change this again? 64. Okay, in 10 years. Oh right, we forgot about this with the Pope. This. Not sure if I want to form Scandinavia, to be honest. Let's turn that off for now and also this. Yeah. I'd rather maybe have Denmark spread across here instead of Scandinavia. We'll see. It's just really the color. And I do like red here, so. Okay, let's get one more guy here. We'll do siege, I suppose. Okay, below 50 now. But, yeah. Only if we have this turned on. Okay. Can do this here, which I think I will. Nope, yes. The Muscovy thinks that they are equal. Not even a great power. Hmm. Okay. Need money before we can do that. Still making 3, that's decent. No, not yet. But we need almost 17. Okay, oh, now. Okay, about to integrate Holstein. Let's see here, areas. Okay, we need Dithmarschen to complete this area, which is called Schleswig-Holstein. Okay, but they are in the Empire, so We will pull in the Emperor if we do that. Okay. So are we above limit here now? Probably, yeah, by everything. Okay, well, did you know that? How about navies? Yeah, by 6. Hmm. No. Well, delete these cogs. Okay, you're both doing that. Combine in a moment. Okay, you didn't like that at all. Too bad. Knowledge is power, I guess. Okay, so we actually want to do like this. Do it now. Yeah, sure, why not? It's part of our land. Okay, the clergy wants something. Okay. Can I give you this? Yes, okay. Westphalian. Could change this to Danish. I might do that later along with this. This is Danish land. Go away. Well, we do have a bunch of Westphalian we want to take, so we might just accept the culture. Livonian order? No. So, Leinster, Ulster, and Brittany. Could maybe. Yeah. Aww. Once we have integrated Norway, we could launch an invasion of Scotland up here. New. The Vikings strike back and restore the Danelaw down here later on. But first we have all this to take care of. Yeah. Take the time. Right. We could take this. Yeah, sure, get it. Let's get men-at-arms. Renaissance doesn't spread very fast up here. Nope. Okay, yearly papal influence, nice. Sachsen-Lauenburg. Yes. It's this guy. You cannot do that, nope. Yeah, you just stay with the Pope for now. That's fine. Pomerania? No. Okay. Yeah, I'd like to get something like this. Ish. As well. Control the entire coast here. The Baltics. Maybe a bit of Russia here. And, of course, Normandy, Sicily, Naples, as the Normans took it. Normans are an abbreviation of Northmen, so it was Danes. Don't you like my flawless logic? 8, yeah. Do they have their own ideas? Well, they do. Morale and shock damage, yeah, they are peasant republic. Italian engineer. Hire. Yeah, sure. Should probably do like this. Oh, that was crap. Anton Krabbe. Can we do this without going bankrupt? Yeah. Ish. Not making any money, but we can't do it. Give me call. Should we send our fleet somewhere else? A trading fleet, that is. No. Army professionalism? That was a very crappy leader. 3-3 maneuver. Jesus Christ. Okay, well, at least Sweden is happy for now. Ish. I'd be much happier if I didn't have negative diplomatic reputation and negative prestige. and that event would go away. Then we might even be able to not fund loyalists there. We could also, like, make Renaissance pop here instead with developing. They also have this crazy gold mine, no, copper mine up here. Stora Kopparberget, Bjerget, big mountain copper, no, big copper, big mountain of copper, or something like that. Yeah, plus 5 local goods, it's insane. But it's very poor developed, so, yeah. It gets better once copper gains in, like, value here. Do this, then do this. Okay. Just need a bit more. Oh, we got a CV. Okay, let's take the time. Alright, so I have to cut the episode here. So thank you for watching. Leave a like, comment, or subscribe if you enjoyed this content. Very much appreciate your support, and I hope to see you next time. Bye.